Afternoon, sir.
Yeah, good afternoon.
Sir, tell us your name and what do you do?
Yeah, my name is Chibwe. I work for the Ministry of Agriculture, the duty station. I'm based in Ndazi. I'm coming from Mwasi Agriculture Camp. So I'm coming from and I'm mining Mwasi One Agriculture. Yeah, mining Mwasi One Camp. I came here to Chipata. I'm at crossroads lodge. Here we have come to for a two-day workshop. We are being trained. It is actually a refresher course whereby we are being trained in a report, in proper report reporting under SNP. The project is actually called SILMS. So as you can see, there are a lot of staffs here who have come from two different districts. This project is actually in Katete as well as in Ndazi. So we have some staff from Ndazi to Katete.
Thank you, sir.
What machine?